I don't want you to. Well, Kitty Federfrau gave me some great advice. Be present in the moment.